Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to show you how to make PDF certificates from a form in WordPress. Last week, we launched our custom PDF feature by using Formidable's views to design a PDF from scratch. Today, I want to speed that process up by showing you how to create beautiful certificates from our pre-made template. First, make sure you have the add-ons for views, PDFs, and in this case, our signature add-on as well. Once you have that, let's get to the template. If you go to Applications, you'll see our certificate application. Let's install it. It has one form and two different views for how it will look. First, let's look at the form. It has a few fields: the recipient's name, what the award is for, the date it was awarded, and then the signature field, so we can actually sign the form if we like, or we can just type it. Very cool. Let's see what the views look like. We have two options. Let's look at the first. Not bad. The template comes with one entry already completed, so you can see what it would look like. This looks solid, but let's make sure by checking it out as a view. Yep, it looks good. The other template is similar, but it doesn't have this background image. And don't worry, the download option in the bottom doesn't actually print. If we click it, we can see what it looks like as a PDF. Okay, if we go back, we can edit the view, and we can see that it's a bit more complicated than the view we made from scratch last week. You can see some CSS styling here that's making it look so good. If we go down to the center bottom where the button is, we can even see the short code we used last time. I didn't mention it in the last video, but you can change the orientation to landscape by adding orientation equals landscape in the short code. Also, the label part here changes it to say download certificate rather than the default download PDF. Let's copy this short code and cancel out of here. You also may have noticed that this certificate has some non-standard fonts in it. We got those by using Google fonts and adding them in the before content area here. Okay, that's it. That's all you need. You can now go into the form and add your own entries, and they'll show up as new pages in this view where you can download them. Or you can go into the settings of the form and paste that shortcode we just copied, and you as the admin will get an email for each one you create on your form. It's really that simple. So go download the template and play around with it. With just a little CSS knowledge, you can change what it looks like easily. Subscribe for more Formidable Forms and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.